Mary looks at Jack as a combination of, like, I don't know if I'd say it, a son, but someone she cares about, but he's also this incredibly powerful being. She feels bad for him, but a part of her is also kind of afraid of him. It's a very complicated relationship they have, but ultimately a very positive one.
Bobby?
Initially, I think it's hard for Bobby to strike a balance.